I think the California charges were based on the TV program, which was good TV. I mean, he's likely to get an Emmy over it, but it's not very good journalism, and it's not right.
What's not right about it?
Well, I think it was edited for the purpose of making an interesting television show.